Word of mouth marketing is a powerful strategy to help you win more customers. Both recommendations and rebukes about brands are increasingly becoming an important factor in helping your customers decide on who they should buy from. Recent data from Convince and Convert shows that word of mouth accounts for 19% of all purchases and influences up to 90%. But even though word of mouth has such a powerful impact on consumer buying behavior, Convince and Convert reports that less than 1% of companies actually have a word of mouth marketing strategy. As such, they leave the benefits of getting positive word of mouth up to chance. No bueno. With all the time, effort, and resources that it takes to bring your products and services and experiences to market, it only makes sense that you would do everything in your power to ensure that word of mouth happens, and of course, that it happens in your favor. By far, the best word of mouth strategy comes down to two simple words. Be remarkable. Give your customers something worth talking about. Deliver products, services, and experiences that are not only memorable and meaningful, but ones they will be compelled to talk about to their family, friends, and anyone who will listen. Producing the remarkable should be priority number one in your business. When you focus on delivering experiences that delight, your customers will gladly do the work to spread the word about you on your behalf. Being remarkable doesn't have to mean exploding your budget to deliver over-the-top experiences. Sometimes simple gestures are all it takes to make a lasting impression. Daniel Lemon is the co-author of Chatter Matters, the 2018 Word of Mouth Report. He told me that something as small as a fresh baked cookie was a major part of what made customers' experience at a DoubleTree hotel remarkable. In our research, a third of people will talk about that cookie without being asked. Like, hey, how was your trip? It was great. I stayed at a hotel. They gave me a cookie when I checked in. It was so good. And when people say things like that, it sounds inherently trustworthy. It's like, that sounds like a reasonable experience. You know, they didn't even deliver you a steak to your room unprompted. It was a cookie. It's a fairly reasonable gesture, but it's remarkable. It's something you talk about. On your journey to improving the experiences that you deliver to your customers, of course you should focus on important things like your products and your services. But don't forget that you can induce tons of smiles and delight and lots of word of mouth whenever you focus on improving tiny gestures that shock your customers out of the norm and demonstrate to them that you see them and you get them. And that brings us to another thing that you can do to induce more word of mouth for your business. Engage in public conversations that are happening about you. These days, it's very common for customers to take to social media to talk about their experiences, both good and bad, with the brands they interact with. And the good news for you is there are lots of tools that you can use to monitor what customers are saying about you on these platforms. Instead of just lurking and reading what other people are saying about you, join the conversation. Airbnb did this masterfully when popular copywriter Ash Amberger tweeted about how much she was enjoying the moment while staying at an Airbnb during her travels in Europe. Rather than just ignoring, liking, or retweeting the message, Airbnb took the opportunity to take the extra step to delight Amberger by sending her both a gift and a nice little note. Naturally, Amberger tweeted their note and chronicled the unboxing of her Airbnb goodies on her Instagram stories. By proactively working to delight a customer that had mentioned them on social media, the company extended the conversation that was already happening about them, and they turned it even more into their favor. You can do the same. Like with most things, you increase your chances of getting the results you want with careful planning and execution. So if you want your customers to start talking more about you and saying positive things about your brand, put together a strategy that makes it a no-brainer for them to do so. Look for other ways to delight them within various parts of your customer journey. And if your customers aren't already talking about you now, then that's a good signal that you've got work to do to make your products, services, and experiences a bit more remarkable. With continued effort implementing even a simple word of mouth strategy, you'll soon find that your customers will have more positive things to say about you more often. That's it for today. Be sure to subscribe to the channel so you can be the first to know whenever there's a new video ready about how to deliver remarkable experiences that help you win more customers. And after you've done that, head on over to soniaethompson.com to get on the email list. Once you do, I'll send you a list of 17 ideas to help you quickly get started delivering remarkable customer experiences. Until next time, continue your quest to be and do the remarkable. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.